This man.
Then I'll do what I have to.
This man trying to kill me!
His cloaking tech! I need to short it!
Okay. He's trying to kill me. I gotta pause it real quick though. I have to pause it. Hold up. I gotta pause that crap, bro. He about to murk me in my own death. He is not playing. He is not playing. He don't play games. My guy's about to murk me. Man wants to murk me. I don't wanna. Alright. Oh my god.
This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't you turn this on me.
What? Man, that was getting beat up by some boss?
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
Man, get out of here. Don't wanna hit me again. Man, chill!
My dad can see us now.
He didn't understand that I gotta protect you.
Man, you ain't protecting nobody from locking me up in a cell. Calm yourself down. Down, guys. Yeah, you're too pretty. Yes, yeah, gonna be too pretty. Come on. You gotta fight, bro. You're my uncle, but you trying to put me in a cell and not
hit him with venom.
Nah. Hit him.
You can't keep me down here.
I'll put you in a coma. I will put you in a coma. Let's go.
I never wanted to fight you. Not you.
Come on, bro. Let's go again. Where's the boy? I have plenty for you. Let's go. Get back up. Please get back up. Aw, let's go, cuz. Fight, let's go.
You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Dang. Watch out for the boy. Miss.
More tech from your buddies that rocked on.
Let's go.
I attack. can't keep up.
I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me. Where you at? Show yourself.
Get back.
You were never gonna expect me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take.
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
No? Alright. Play dirty. We can play dirty. Ooh, come on. Come on back, buddy. Alright.
You're gonna kill yourself proving you deserve that match.
If that's what it takes.
Fuck. Man, he puts the fuck on him. Come on, look at him. That's the hand I was talking about.
I'll do what I have to, just like you.
Come on, show yourself. Throw some hands. Throw some hands, bro. What you doing?
It hurt you a little. It's how
throw
I saved your life.
Hands.
I'll do it.
Can't win a fight, bro. Don't. You won't win.
Which one's the real one?
Oh, too many of y'all. Who's the real one? What is the real one? Alright, bro. Me and you got some problems. Might be my uncle, but you can't kill me.
You are mad.
Man, get your phone. Get out of here.
What are you
over
there, huh?
You didn't ask to be Spider-Man. Yeah, I kind of did. I stole some hands.
Hold up. Finn doesn't know what she's about to do.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
That guy put him in a coma. I've never seen somebody be put in a coma that bad. I put that man in a coma. Man can't breathe no more. I put him in a coma of the coma, bro. I put him in the coma of the coma. I put him in the coma. No, not this again.
Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Lock me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I put that man in
the coma. I had to fight him.
Oh, no.
Then I said, I told him we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry.
That
can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the science center. Call me if things get bad and call him.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Call me Spider-Man. Call me Mel. Black man. Should I change it? Should I not? Yes. I see a lot of yeses. I'm gonna do a pool. Hold up. Pool.
Yeah. I'll listen to it eventually.
It's my.
Alright, suits. I got a new suit. Dang! I could have bought all this. No, I didn't. I'll buy that later. I'll buy some skills. I gotta do skills. Alright, this, I'm gonna need that. Yes, I'm gonna need that. What is this? Yank and throw. Buy that. I'm not gonna go ahead and buy this one. Alright. I'm about to put them in a coma. Dang, I don't know what coma just hit them. Alright, suits. I don't have to get points to buy any. Put that man in a coma. Put him in a coma. Alright. No!
North is shut down. Man.
No.
It's way too cold for people to be out on the street.
Charge at all? My controller did not charge at all. What? Wow.
You see him close for renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Not dark, Sherlock.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ready.
Not dark, Sherlock. Alright. Hold up. Not dark, Sherlock. Your brain okay? They functioning right? I don't think they functioning right, bro. Functioning, they is not functioning tonight. I don't think I'm gonna put this man in a coma, bro. There's too many I wanna put in a coma. Why did I say coma so much? I don't know. Whew. I just put my fingers. Ow. Ow.
Ow.
Ow. I put a man in a coma. I'm waiting for my friend to report back. We're not gonna do Marvel Spider-Man. I don't know, it won't download for some reason. It's doing some weird stuff. I mean, I'm doing Miles Morales twice a day. Literally done it twice a day, but. I mean, this is quick to finish this game. It don't last long like the Marvel Spider-Man did. I don't want to finish it. I'm about to put you in a coma. No, I forgot it. I'm about to finish this, bro. She's taking too long to reply, but I'm about to finish this whole thing. Alright, yeah, I'm about to put him on the coma. She's taking too long to reply. Alright. Let's go. I gotta take out the ones with the guns up top, so. I'm not going web, because I'm doing this way. Quit being an absolute hero. Alright.
You're sick. I'm fine. I'll be okay.
I got place for
it. Move for.
I said I'm fine. Shut up.
Yes, we got a couple more. Alright. My dumb table to get myself caught. Oh my god. Run, Bozo, run. Put him in a bubble. Random. The sniper's gotta go out. Fight him. Spider-Man depends when it means Spider-Man monsters. So I'm around, so I'm doing my rounds. Well, Spider-Man Marvels. But yeah, whenever that decides to hurry up and go. I'm probably screwed here. Alright, I gotta play it smart. Or I can just go in. I took half of them out already. Take out. Why you gotta do so much though? I'm going to go.
All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gem Theater. I need to drain the generators.
Oh, stop again.
In those shacks, which are locked and powered
down.
Oh,
nah, I'm not gonna do this.
Need a new power source.
I don't wanna do this.
Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Line up. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Break the underground's toys. Finn? You here? Exhibit was down that hall. She's gotta be further inside. Finish this. You and me. She's got to be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on. on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Thanks for bringing me. I've never been here before.
Gotta love this.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday you might see the brightly striped clownfish, or even the menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically. It was nice of your dad to drop us off.
We would have gotten here faster if he turned on the sirens.
Definitely would have made an entrance.
Would you ever move to space?
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean change its shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, oh, man. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Hmm.
Yeah, this is all we've done.
We should look around for an energy display.
Just the displays alone.
Look, solar mirrors, and sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
So replicas or the actual fuselage?
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Something else. We gotta try again. No, not quite. That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched food.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
listening to you. I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Don't let her follow the Tinkerer! You can't stop us!
Showed up. I saw a Rockstar tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it with about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Genki! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! I've never seen a storm this bad.
Rude.
Bridge!
Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. We're gonna destroy this park! In the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid, this is bad. It's the price all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the street.
Additional units routed to rooftops near feet.
Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. But I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
See what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Aren't you tired yet?
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who said you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this. The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing!
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I don't go back,
you can't. Stay back. How do you go so fast?
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares! See if it helps!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Stand still! Just get out of here! Leave! Please! I don't want to do this!
I'm not leaving, Finn! You can help me stop this! Or you can kill me! Your choice!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine in this building. Whoa. Hell, we'll be fine if all of them are closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance they've got? Enough? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Sun City. Alright, later, kid.
I have to stop it!
Not like this! What the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say it! Should have stayed away!